Okay, go for the Scorpion again, Dust Rocket, he's taking amp damage.
How long's on your triage lot?
2 minutes 15, rep what I cost, keep calling, give me cap level on Dreamstalker.
Dust Rocket, guys, it's primary.
Keep checking if they have done triage.
Another cap.
Behold a capital ship in its natural habitat, natural to its purpose at least. But for now, something a little lighter. Guardians are an essential part of many armor tank roams. In this video, we'll look at such a roam and the role the ship can play. The unusual point is perhaps the extreme emphasis on resist, which average 89.5% overloaded. People have learned to break the repping unit first, or disrupt it in some way, so the name Guardian becomes quite fitting. It's a support role, yes, but in the body of ships making up the gang, wear the chin. In the first fight, we engage a similar sized gang and have to jump into them. Princess Arisha's old Vessler jumps in as bait, and they bite. The first job is to rep her Myrmidon, and then to establish the energy chain. The Guardians are paired for bouncing capacitor transfer between each other, of course, which, for those unfamiliar with the ship, is the simplest way of generating the energy required to power the reps. Vessler is staying up, so they go for my Guardian. Whilst the Guardian soaks up the blows, the hostile ships continue to pop. The hostile gang on the gate is virtually defeated, but during the fun, no one's been watching local, and more hostiles warp in at range. Since our DPS is not set to hit them, the job of the Guardian group now becomes to engineer a safe extraction. We need to rep while the time has run down. We jump without losses, re-establish the cap chain, and re-approach. But the hostiles aren't set for close-range combat, and rightly don't want to jump. So the roam continues with Princess baiting somewhere ahead. A role of the Guardian is, of course, to save the bait, and there's no better white knighting than repping a girl's spaceship in time. Assuming, that is, we jumped the gate promptly, which we didn't, and got to warp quickly, which we haven't, and chose a short warp, which it isn't.
I need armor.
We're still warp.
Are you guys coming?
Overload.
I am overloading.
We're a bit late. Loading grid.
I'm in structure.
A bit close, fine, hold on.
That's your job.
Okay, primary's Dominic, so T-A-M.
Fun fun. I love you guys, even if you're slow.
With our girl repped up, it's a sportless blobbing of the aggressors. But then, it's a dog-eat-dog world. As we hit low sec, our 13 guys on the gate get jumped by 17 who warp in on us, matching our 3 guardians with 3 logistics of their own. Due to the smaller weight of numbers, I've dropped the afterburner for double ECCM to counter the jamming threat posed to small groups of guardians. If I'd organized the gang's usual projected ECCM setup, I could have got by with one. Again, the repping unit is primed, and their resilience allows the gank squad to indulge. The hostile logistics are forced to jump, and with the scorpions dead, it's a case of spreading points on what we can. Sometimes things don't go to plan. In the next fight, there are only 2 guardians, and I'm dual boxing. We've jumped the gate with a small bait group, and have to keep the hostiles busy while support arrives from 2 systems away. My guardian is instantly primed and volleyed to half armor while I'm still sorting out the other account. In my haste to overload, I've left one armor hardener off. Keeping them keen it might do, but I need some transversal and quick. With this guardian having clawed it back from the brink, they go for the other. But they are dying, and their DPS is falling. Some manage to warp, and some de-aggress and try to jump, but our support has finally landed to rob them of the time they need. And now back to some unfinished business. The hostiles have counter-dropped my carrier, with an eventual total of 7 carriers. I've called in Linkeleo's triage archon to rep our support whilst they Newton prime my carrier, which can't be remote rep during cycle. One change in the Dominion expansion was the duration of the triage cycle, which is now halved from 10 minutes to 5.
Impacting triage, second.
After risk injecting, keep monitoring the energy on their first triage, put pressure in his cap.
He is failing.
The halved cycle time makes it more feasible to coast out of triage to receive rep. But even with a refit to 760 cap per second recharge, it'll be close.
Link, if your tumor is 30 in, let's add a third triage now. Rocky, jump.
Let me know when you're out of triage.
I'm burning last cap while I've got it, get ready.
Rocky's out.
I'm out. Link, go red. Rocky, green.
There you go. Sending you cap and helmet.
Keep them keen.
Yeah, rep on the cool.
Yeah, we'll keep them low so they plan ahead.
Our three carriers on the field continue to weave in and out of triage, ensuring that each primed one can focus on coasting out of cycle to be repped by the other two. Crucially, the staggered cycle allows us to re-enter triage on a full capacitor. Although three of the seven hostile carriers also end up going into triage, the hostile carriers fall out of sync. Their triage carriers start entering new cycles on low energy, allowing us to neuter and kill them before they can exit. Once the repping backbone is dealt with, we're able to cut through the large support fleet and eventually deal with the remaining caps too. Now let's put all this together in a single fight that uses Guardians and Triage. Our Guardian tank, Rome, is in what we believe is a pursuit of a hostile gang, but we are actually being baited into a trap and quickly outgunned.
Most of them are locking blitz, they're jumping.
They jump quite late though.
Do you want me to jump with them?
Yeah, jump with them, I'll hold cloak and see what they do.
And blitz is there. Only one get deflect.
I'm landing on the gate. I've jumped.
Still alive. Still on one star.
Okay. Everyone jump.
They're reapproaching.
Good.
Yeah, they're all reapproaching.
Geddon's first if they aggro. We'll wait for them to aggro. Okay. Get orbit on the gate. Guard. Establish the chain.
Ander in the Geddon's primary. Ander in the Geddon's primary. Secondary will be Dursu in the Geddon.
But they haven't aggro yet, have they? They are aggro. Go for it. Broadcast.
One's locking flips.
The cap.
No, it's fine. Dursu is secondary.
Caps on field. Okay, keep fighting for now. Kill the dummies.
More from his fan.
Rep is good.
Secondary will be S8. Sorry, it's primary now. Secondary will be Lion Silver.
With hostile numbers growing, and hostile capitals on the field, I decide to start logging in Alizeus' triage carrier, during which time the other guardians must hold the fort and overload.
Primary is here in the Megatron. Here in the Megatron, secondary will be Manta.
Do my needs reps. Reps on people.
Switching rep to Molly.
Secondary is Barbaim. Barbaim in the Megatron. Do we need to degress? Are we dying too fast?
No.
Nope. Okay, cool. Primary is now Barbaim. Barbaim is primary. Secondary will be Kuzo. KUU.
Okay, get ready. Alizeus is going to jump in.
Do we have a battleship sign? Confirm we have a battleship sign. If this is too fast.
Point the caps. Point the caps.
Point the caps. Point on lockout.
I have point on end of unit.
Eldrath has pointed Usher. Eldrath has pointed Usher.
Good. Keep fighting, guys. Keep
Thanatos
fighting.
Thanatos is pointed.
Good.
Split reps between two Kuma and Jo. More reps on Kuma.
More reps on Kuma, guys. Who's
reps
my sign
on Eldrath, please?
Misa. Tell me when you want it.
Get ready, Misa.
More reps on Kuma, guys.
Okay. Cool. Drop it. Drop the sino.
Sino broadcast.
Overloading on Kuma. Broadcast when Alizeus is in.
Overload. Jump. Keep spamming the broadcast. Got him. Okay, triage is on field.
Second, keep numbers now for me. Numbers now for me. Okay, more caps on the fields. And Archon, they're dropping more caps. Kill Amon. Amon Del in Tempest. Amon Del in Tempest. Knock him off and kill him. He's their sino ship.
We need some muting here. Now
we need the sign off for the Titan.
Okay, move Blitz. If there's any batchships to pass and you have nukes, can you please move it for them? We need muting.
We need nukes. Lots of nukes. We can bridge you. Get in the ship.
Yeah, get in the battleship.
Gang advice, guys. Gang advice. Lights.
Oh, there's
the
one on the jam.
Okay, get that ready. Keep that undocked and ready.
Cool.
Archon?
Archon.
Excellent. Okay. We'll bring that in a second.
We're bringing in more locals up to 82 before 25.
Okay, Maisa, drop your sign up.
Sign up drops.
Get the arc in, get that arc in now.
Triage jump to Maisa. Triage jump to Maisa.
Hey,
is the mix on the field?
Skull Ed.
The Torp Phoenix received a large bonus to its potential damage in the Dominion expansion, and as such represents the greatest threat of the new hostile capitals being added to the field.
Figure your carrier to refit. Lock up Alizeus, please. They're priming Alizeus, so I need the other triage carrier to lock
Roger.
And rep me. I'm out of trios. Let me shoot.
All wraps on you.
Good. How far into your cycle are you, triage friend?
Almost 46%.
Okay, you just tell me if they start priming you, and you'll come out and I'll work you.
Roger.
Phoenix is 50% good.
He won't take that. But can you check his fit? I mean, apparently he is.
No, it's all shield. He'll go down. Just stay on the Phoenix, please. Keep muting as much as you can. How's his cap?
25%.
Cool. 20% of that.
Keep one use on Phoenix and start muting the next nearest carrier. Usher. Please mute Usher next.
So tell me guys, is the rep keeping up or do I need to go into triage too?
I'm not dead.
I see it also broadcast, so I'm keeping up there.
So we're fine.
Okay, good.
I'm sending guy to as much camp as I can.
Using the Guardians to gain coverage as a halfway house, we follow the hostiles as they spread across the field. This enables us to finish with around 70 kills, though the maneuver is partly responsible for our total of 8 allied losses, due to a few ships leaving logistic range in the attempt of holding their point.
Here we go. What is yours?
Yeah, I'm good for another. I've got Strunt. Da Vinci.
I'm ready.
Primary, apparent, D-O-X. Secondary, Armageddon, of Dragon the Armorer. Tertiary, Armageddon, X-O-X Fat Cat. Guide is prime. I'm Jen. Full target, please. Full target.
Guide's still prime. Dragon is secondary. Dragon now primary. Slacker is secondary. Tertiary would be Fenris Bloodhound.
Listen to me. Switch to stupid monkey if he's tanking it. So switch to stupid monkey now. Switch to stupid monkey. Stupid monkey's going down. Everybody switch. Secondary, Boomer EX. Megatron, Boomer EX and a Megatron. Tertiary is Black Magic in the Typhoon. Black Magic is your secondary now. EX is your prime.
No, I'm ready.
Atheticus Prime, Atheticus Prime secondary is the goal in the Typhoon. Atheticus Prime. Atheticus going down. The goal in Typhoon is Prime. Secondary in the Tempest, Karako Tan. Karako Tan in the Tempest is your secondary. Your tertiary is Dragon the Armorer. He's back in the Typhoon, kill him a third time. Hold on, these serious armor. Trek Fong is taking damage. Excellent, he's going down. Your secondary target, Orphan Shadow, Dominix. Orphan Shadow, sweep. Orphan Shadow is going down. Orphan Shadow is going down. Kill him, kill him, kill him. Switch to the Raven. Raven is primed. The Raven of Helgar is primed.